Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Only to love you. Still I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. We do it all the time, blowing out my mind.
So Anna and Apurvati, we wish you both a very happy married life
and stay blessed, be happy.
And don't forget us and keep the gifts flowing.
In, all the way from US.
And Baljorak bada.
We love you.
Anna, being the eldest out of all the cousins, it's really good to see him be the youngest at times among all of us. He's always so funny, always energetic. He always knows how to make mom, dad, or me, or sister the happiest, even through the hardest times that our family has gone through.
Something in your eyes makes me wanna lose myself. Makes me wanna lose myself in your arms. There's something in your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feels.
I think the best thing about Apurva is she loves being herself. She hasn't changed for me, and she hasn't changed for anyone else, and that's the best thing I like about her. I think the love and affection that she has for me and to the people that matter the most to me just comes about very naturally to her, and that's something that I really admire about her.
There are a couple of things. One thing is it's just so much fun with being around him. He's hilarious. He can make me laugh like all the time, so that's something that was very important to me. Like, I can have a good time with him. And other thing is he's a genuinely like nice and caring person. He is so caring about everybody around him, about me, and it's so genuine that you just can't help but fall for this guy. Praveen and I have been family friends. We've known each other since our childhood days. Over the years, we've kept in touch through Facebook. And about 2.5 years ago, we kind of connected again through a running app.
And that's how we actually started. We were actually friends on that sporting app.
Both of us like to run, and it so happened that we added each other on this app and somehow started a conversation started up from that.
For a month, you know, her statistics, you know, were much more better than mine. So that's how we kind of, you know, started talking. And then we gradually started chatting, and then started speaking as well. And then we got to know each other. We had common interests.
And we never stopped. And it's just, I guess it was meant to be, and it was the right place at the right time, per se. We were destined to be together. I really feel like that, because there was an instant connection. It was so easy with him.
I mean, we just kind of, you know, were able to click. And yeah, it just went on. I think, yeah, we've been doing that almost every day right now. Darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look, gain some self-control. Deep down, I know this never works. But you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're
Praveen, I cannot wait to begin this amazing journey with you. The last 2.5 years have been amazing, and I just can't wait. I promise that we'll be happy and just keep going and keep loving each other like we do right now.